guys. It's gonna be a scorcher this week, but not right now. Welcome back to Fireball Malibu Vlog. Today, I'm gonna show you a couple of things, but before I get to the really good stuff, I'm gonna go up to the Coffee Bean. It's a place that we get coffee from time to time, and this is where the new Wheels and Waves is gonna be taking place, so I wanna show you guys. This whole area, this whole section is going to be Wheels and Waves starting in August, all the way over there. And if that's not enough, which is about 100 spots, we have this whole parking lot here, which goes all the way over, well, in pretty much every direction. Another 100 spots, maybe even more. To see a collection of cars that is generally not too available. The guy that owns this collection, he makes it viewable every now and then, but I personally haven't seen this and I thought I'd bring you guys with me. It's about 36 minutes away, so just enjoy the drive. So I guess this is not quite the private tour that I anticipated because there's a lot of people here with a lot of really cool cars, a lot of amazing stuff. Let's go see.
Thank you, man.
Okay.
is the people.
First part.
People everywhere. There's little tiny things that are stuck in the corners. Just so much stuff. There's even cats. Just did a Facebook Live thing. Check this out. Very, very cool place. Big thanks to David Neal at the Murphy Museum for inviting me along. There was probably 500 people in there. It was crazy.